own second season in a row. That's what I'm using this time. Just put it right on there. Both sides, all sides. It's hot. Throw some butter in there. Lots of butter. We'll make sure we got lots of butter in there. Make sure we get them coated with butter, and we'll let them sit here for a while. Okay, I cut the heat back down. It was on high when we started, just to get them seared. What I'm about to do now. I'm gonna flip them over and sear the other side. I'm gonna turn that heat back up just a little bit. See, I got plenty of butter in that pan. That's where you like it right there. Yeah. See that? We're gonna keep it on low. So you see how thick they are. We're gonna keep it on low so we can slow cook the rest of the way. And we're gonna continue to baste them with the butter as we cook, just every now and then. And we'll just add butter as needed. 145 degrees temperature is what we're looking for to be done on the inside. So we'll hit it with the thermometer here after a while. We'll keep it on about a medium low. Just so it'll cook slow and won't burn the edges. So get my temperature gauge. .145 is where we want to be. Way off. Still got a long way to go. Maybe not. Got 155 on that one there. this one here. We're showing got 133 on that one. A little bit longer. Right, we're at temperature. Shows. We're going to 146, 148, 149, a little bit higher than what we need. Same thing on this one here. Yeah, so we're good to go. We'll just take them off. What we're gonna do is let them sit over here, and we're gonna let them sit there for at least 5 to 8 minutes. In the meantime, we're gonna clean up our skillet. All right, it's been a few minutes sitting here resting. So we'll just cut one like this here. Yeah. Nice and juicy on the plate. Look at that. Cut it again and take a little bite. That is so good. Real good. Cast iron cooking. It's always a way to go. See that? You can see it. Yeah. There you go. Thick cut boneless pork chops in a cast iron.